Today is a very grim day around the NFL, and perhaps the end of an era in Denver Broncos history. The team's owner, Pat Bowlen, has been forced to give up control of the Broncos in order to continue his battle against Alzheimer's disease. Bowlen has owned the Broncos for 30 years, overseeing one of professional football's most successful franchises. In his time with the organization, the Broncos have won the AFC 6 times, going on to win the Super Bowl 2 times. Bowlen had been dealing with short-term memory loss since 2009, which forced him to gradually assume a smaller and smaller role with the club. Yesterday was the first time his family had publicly confirmed that his condition was, in fact, Alzheimer's. So who's going to follow in Pat Bowlen's footsteps? That honor goes to team president Joe Ellis. Ellis has a very long history with the Broncos as well, first joining the team as marketing director in 1983, and then becoming team president in 2011. While the announcement about Bowlen is very sad, Broncos fans can rest assured that the team is still in good hands. We here at JS3 Multimedia wish Pat Bowlen and his family the best in his battle against the disease. For ModernWallStreet.com, I'm Corey Nadell.